Welcome back to my channel. This is Nishtha Aggarwal and today I'll be making a video on how to apply makeup on your face for your interview day. Okay, because like many people asked me to make a video on how to apply makeup. So here I am and here we go. So I washed my face. Okay, so I use Neutrogena's face wash. Now, first of all, we will apply the moisturizer. I use Amway's moisturizer. Okay, so just after the face wash, you can apply it. Do not forget to apply it on your this part. And see, my skin is a bit dry. Okay, so I do apply the moisturizer and leave it for 2 to 3 minutes. And after that, I further go on for other steps. Okay, so now after this, let it just get deepened into my skin. So now here is the primer. See, my skin is very dry. And if I apply the makeup like foundation or something, it becomes cakey and patchy at times. So I do apply lots of moisturizer and then I apply primer as well. If your skin is oily, then you need not to apply that moisturizer, but you need to apply a primer because it protects your skin from the creams you apply on your face. Okay, so now we'll apply this primer. You can use a brush as well to apply this. But I do not prefer brushes because I'm very protective of my skin. So now here it is.
This is normal primer and this is new in India. This has been launched in India by Reliance. It is basically from Canada. Okay, so this brand.
Because if you apply cream or foundation or anything on your face, then your neck seems a little bit different if you do not apply on there. Okay, so apply primer on neck as well. Leave it for 2 minutes. I would say I recommend it if you have a very dry skin like me. Okay, so I like whenever I apply any moisturizer or primer before makeup, I always let it dry for 2 minutes so that my skin mein chali jaye. और जो भी मैं इसके बाद अप्लाई करूँ वो केकी ना हो एंड इट लुक्स गुड ऑन माय स्किन सो दैट आई कैन गेट अ रेडिएंट स्किन ब्राइटनिंग स्किन ओके जस्ट वेट ऑन फॉर 2 मिनट्स एंड देन विल गो ऑन फॉर अनदर स्टेप नाउ हियर वी आर विद आवर फाउंडेशन विद आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेप सो सी आई डू हैव फ्लॉमर्स फाउंडेशन एज वेल एज लैक्मेज मूस फाउंडेशन Now, if I apply this Flomers foundation, then it's good, but it just looks good on me for not for a long time, not for a longer duration. If I'm going to stay for a whole day, so I'll not apply this right now. And this is basically, I like this foundation a lot because this is the only foundation that suits my skin. Okay, usually I do not apply such things because my skin, it really gets dry whenever I go for any interview like for the airlines, then only I apply this. Okay, so this is Mousse Foundation and the number is 1. This is Rose Ivory and it's really very good, guys. If you apply that, first of all, your moisturizer and then this, it really, really makes your skin glowing. Okay, so I do not use brush as I told you. I do not feel good. So I'll apply it with my fingers. Do not forget to cover your eye section.
What I do is, like, see, this hair part on your forehead, it has to be covered wherever you see the skin. Because it looks different, okay, to the other people. So you have to cover it as well. Blend it nicely. Okay, do not forget to cover this part, okay? To cover this as well. You can use a brush as well if you're comfortable with that. I'm not, so I'm not using it. Okay, so I have covered all the portions on my face. And now, we will move on to our neck. Cover up your neck as well. So that doesn't look different.
Now, we will move on with our next tip. That is for your eyeshadow. Okay, so here is my palette. This is Maybelline's Nude Shades. Blush Nudes. Okay, so I'll use this. And first of all, what I do is, as my eyes are darker than my skin color, than my cheeks color, so I always apply a white shade first on my eyes so that the color can be seen. Apply it like this.
I'm applying this shade, white shade first of all, and then I'll apply another shade, okay? Even if you are going for the interview, see, I'm preparing this video just for your interview, you can go for these shades. I'm just doing that, and I have done this in my interview as well. Okay, so after this, I'll go for this shade, this one, okay? And I'll apply it all over my eyes. I just apply it in this, like this part. This looks really, really good. Okay, because if you'll apply on all over your eyes, it'll look like party look, but you're going for an interview. So do not do that. So after applying this shade, now we'll move on to this shade. And I will just apply it over here, in the middle. Now for the ends, you can apply this black shade just to make your eyes look good. My eyes are smaller. If you have good eyeballs, then you can even try more black shade, but not too much because you are going for an interview. Do not go for smoky eyes, guys. Do not. I know, but this is just a little bit I've given over here. And now we will go on to our next step, and I'll apply the eyeliner now. This is Lotus Herbal Eyeliner. I always prefer to use herbal things, like my primer and my foundation. They are also herbal. Okay, and they are from green. They are made from green tea. And this is Lotus Herbal. I'm using this for 3 years now. Okay, so here we go.
So I have applied eyeliner now on my eyes. You have to see, do not make it too thick. Usko halka hi rakhna. Agar aap apna shadow acche se laga rahe ho, aur isko bahar aise karna, your wings, because it looks good, and they'll be checking your makeup as well. It should not be much, but you have to look classy. Okay, aur liner aapka acha hota hai, aapki eyes hoti pretty lagti hai. Okay, so our next step is. Now see, if you have too much pores or pimples on your face, then you can apply concealer. But I do not have, I have a clear skin. Forget about this pimple, I just got this morning. And if your skin is clear, then aapko zarurat nahi hai, aap bas foundation laga sakte ho. Aur agar aapki skin bahut sensitive hai, to aap pond's ka BB cream bhi use kar sakte ho according to your skin color. Okay, aap का स्किन कलर अगर थोड़ा डार्क है, डू नॉट गो फॉर बहुत ज़्यादा ब्राइट कलर्स फॉर द फाउंडेशन और द बीबी क्रीम, बिकॉज वो अलग से चमकता है. फिर जो आपका स्किन कलर है, उससे आप एक दो शेड ब्राइट ले सकते हो, ज़्यादा ब्राइट मत लेना. और इसके बाद आपका हमारा नेक्स्ट स्टेप है योर लिपस्टिक. ओके, सो आई डू हैव माई दिस शेड. This is Color Bars Tutti Frutti, and I love this shade. Whenever I go in any interview, like this interview or in any other party as well. I prefer this shade almost every time. So it is pink, and do not forget, like in every interview, in whichever interview go, like for the airlines, then wear pink. Like your nail paint should also be pink. Your lipstick should also be pink, because pink acha lagta hai. If your skin tone is dull, then you can go for subtle colors as well. Like I do have one color. It is of Lakme's. This is Lakme Nudes types, and this is Blush Velvet. I recommend this because aap agar bahut zyada bright color lagate ho, if your skin tone is dull, then wo acha nahi lagta. It doesn't look good. So go for, if your skin tone is dull, then go for subtle colors. And if you have a bright skin tone, I would prefer you pink. Even if you are going for matte shades, this is matte, but if you are going for that nude shades, go in pink. I would recommend it. Okay, now see, like you need to moisturize your lips as well. Agar aapke lips cracked hai, to aap jaise aapko kal jana hai, वैसे भी in your day to day routine you should do it. आप olive oil ले सकते हैं या फिर आप बादाम रोगन ऑयल ले सकते हैं. You can apply it on your face as well to moisturize it as well as your lips. I'll make a video on that as well, how to keep your skin look good and healthy. Okay, but अभी के लिए अगर आपको जाना है और आपके lips cracked हैं, जैसे सुबह भी अगर आपको जाना है, तो आप half an hour पहले अपने lips पे बादाम रोगन ऑयल से मसाज करें. क्रैक्स हैं वो थोड़े बाहर आने लगेंगे, आपको उनको रब करके उतारना है. ओके, एंड देन ओनली गो फॉर अ लिपस्टिक, बिकॉज लिप्स फिर क्रैक दिखते हैं. लाइक मेरे तो ठीक है, आई डू प्रेफर रूटीन, एंड वो क्रैक दिखते हैं फिर वो भी, दैट डजंट लुक गुड. ओके, नाउ लेट्स गो ऑन फॉर द ब्लश ऑन. सी, आई डू नॉट हैव एनी पर्टिकुलर ब्लश ऑन. व्हाट आई डू इज आई टेक दिस. दिस इज बिकॉज मैट मूव्स लिप एंड चीक कलर, लिप एंड चीक कलर. सो गो, आई डू अप्लाई इट लाइक दिस, एंड स्प्रेड इट. ओके, सो हाउ टू अप्लाई दिस और एनी ब्लश ऑन योर चीक्स इज स्माइल, एंड देन अप्लाई ऑन द पार्ट्स विच राइज अप. सेम हेयर. बेड ऑन योर नोज. Okay, so I applied it. This is my secret, I never tell, but okay, I've told because I know this will help a lot of people. Guys, कोई भी और lipstick मत लगाना अपने cheeks पे, because उससे cheeks आपके खराब होंगे. This is specially lip and cheek color, that's why I've applied it. कोई ये मत सोचना कि कोई भी shade, जैसे lipstick का shade कोई भी उठा के लगा लिया, नहीं, cheeks खराब होंगे. अगर आपके पास ये lip shade नहीं है, obviously सबके पास नहीं होगा, then you can go for Maybelline's colors blush on. उनके पास अच्छे कलर्स हैं. You can go for pink shade. They have two shades basically, red and pink. Go for the pink shade. Try to use more pink rather than red or any other bright color. Pink looks really good. So I do have sheer. Another, this works as highlighter. I do have another highlighter as well. This is Color Bar's highlighter. This is in liquid form. This is Lakme's highlighter. This is in powder form. So see, as my skin is more dry, and if I apply this Color Bar's highlighter, then what happens is my pores, they look more open, and after some time acha nahi lagta, and wo bahar bahar dikhne lagta hai this highlighter. So I do not apply this. I keep on experimenting new things. Main nayi nayi cheeze lekar aati rehti hu ki kya pata meri skin ko suit kar jaye, and I spend a lot of money. And this foundation as well, this was for specially for dry skin, but see, again it doesn't suits me. So see, this is like, you'll open this, and this is like this. It has a puff on here, and you have to do it like this. Okay, first of all do it like this so that you can know it's getting out. And aapne yahan se shuru kiya tha, do it here. On your nose. Okay. If you really want to use liquid wala, I'll let you know. See, this is in like this, and aapko isko push karna hai. Take it over here. You can even apply it like this, but I do not like that. Do not forget your nose. आप ऐसे जब भी कुछ ऐसे लगाते हो, आप ऐसे हाइलाइटर लगाओगे, your nose will look more in shape. Do not forget your chin as well. So this is the way we put a highlighter. And now for the see, I've got ready. Okay, with my makeup, I've done that, and you can see, मेरा foundation कहीं नहीं होता है ये वाला. Lakme ka foundation, it is really very subtle. So this is the way you have to get ready. And hair cell ka, I'll tell you about that as well in the next video. So because abhi aap thoda makeup ke upar bhi dhyan dein. Makeup aapko acha rakhna hai apna. Do not go for like more expensive things. Like aap matlab, I would recommend you to use more natural things. ओके ये सारी चीज़ें जो भी मैं यूज़ करती हूँ ये सारी के सारी हर्बल्स होते हैं सो दे डू रियली हेल्प योर स्किन अ लॉट. एंड जब आपका मेकअप हो जाएगा आप जाओगे और आने के बाद हाउ यू गॉट अ रिमूव इट इज़ यू कैन यूज़ एनी ऑयल एनी फेस ऑयल रब इट ऑन योर फेस लाइक दिस इन सर्कुलर मोशंस ऑन योर आईज ऑन योर लिप्स. ओके एंड आफ्टर दैट वॉश इट ऑफ विद अ फेस वॉश लाइक माई न्यूट्रोजिनास फेस वॉश. It's really very good. और ये अगर मैं कभी कभी नहीं करती अगर oil apply नहीं करती face पर तो ये बहुत अच्छे से निकाल देता है but उसके बाद हाँ थोड़ा dry हो जाता है. अगर आपकी skin बहुत dry है like मेरी तो आप अगर oil use करके massage करके makeup remove करते हो और फिर ये use करते हो तो आपकी skin dry नहीं होगी. And do not forget रात को अपना moisturizer लगाना because it's really very important. Like food to yourself, this is like food to your skin. Okay, so this is the way you will do the makeup. And for the indigo airlines, you have to wear white pearl earrings. Size dekh lena aap, zyada chota bhi nahi, zyada bada bhi nahi, medium size it should be. So I'm interview ready. I just have to make hairstyle and I'll be ready to go. Okay, so if you have any other queries, because ये video भी मैंने इसलिए बनाई है क्योंकि मेरे को लोगों ने बोला था make a video on makeup और मैंने अपने last video में बोला भी था कि yes I'll be making a video on makeup next. So I've done that. Okay, so okay I've forgotten one thing. Like if you want to go for your eyebrows, if you want to settle them, then you can use the pencil or I do have gel. This you can set your eyebrows with this but I do not prefer this much. I do prefer this pencil. Just move it lightly.
Hey, so another thing is our mascara. I have Lakme's iconic curling mascara and generally I do not prefer artificial eyelashes, so I'll be doing this. I've done this for my interview as well. See, जो आपके एंड्स वाले होते हैं ना एक दो जो लैशेज होते हैं उनके ऊपर आप ज़्यादा करना क्योंकि वो अलग से ही फिर अच्छे लगते हैं अलग दिखते हैं. So I've applied mascara as well. And ये apply करने के बाद ये ऐसा हो सकता है कि आपको थोड़ा थोड़ा नीचे लग जाए या फिर ऊपर लग जाए due to your eyelashes, अगर वो बहुत बड़े हैं तो आपको नहीं लग गया तो आपको रिमूव करना होगा. और जो भी एक्स्ट्रा होंगे उसके बाद थोड़ी देर वेट करने के बाद आप वो टिश्यू से ऐसे उसको ऐसे ऐसे करके उसको क्लीन कर सकते हैं ताकि वो ज़्यादा ना लगे इधर उधर. ओके सो आपका मस्कारा भी हो गया. आपका आई मेकअप लाइक यू कैन सी मी योर आई मेकअप इज लाइक दिस.
व्हेन आई अप्लाई आईलाइनर आई डू नॉट मच प्रेफर दिस योर काजल बट हेयर आई एम शोइंग यू. मेरी आईज ठीक लगती हैं बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई इट तो आप हल्का हल्का लगा सकते हो. लाइक आई डो हैव दिस दिस इज़ मेबली न्यूयॉर्क आई स्टूडियो जेल काजल आई लाइनर. सम पीपल इवन यूज दिस फॉर द आई लाइनर बट मेरे आईज पे तो ये स्मज हो जाता है तो आई डो नॉट यूज़ इट. आई प्रॉपरली यूज़ लिक्विड आई लाइनर माई लोटस हर्बल्स. ओके सो यू कैन अप्लाई काजल एज वेल. This is the way I apply. I just put it in the ends. So I've applied the kajal as well now. And I do not apply all over my eyes from this end. No, I just apply it on the ends. Thoda sa shape dene ke liye eyes ko, kyunki meri eyes choti hain aur bade bhi rakhti hain. But usually I do not apply kajal agar maine liner lagaya hai. I just apply one thing kyunki thoda classy dikhane ke liye classy lagne ke liye I just apply one thing. Kajal mere ko itna pasand nahi hai. Ya to fir main khali kajal lagati hu ya fir main khali eyeliner lagati hu. If I'm going on with eyeliner I'll not apply kajal. Okay so this is the way you have to get ready. Okay do not forget if you are applying base on your face apply it on your neck as well. Okay and your nails they should be painted pink or you can go even for red but if you are applying pink lipstick go for pink nail paint. If you are applying red lipstick go for red nail paint. Okay aap nails ka aur lips ka hamesha in whenever in your life kabhi bhi kahin bhi make coordination. Okay aur agar nahi to aisa color lijiye jo coordinate kare like pink grey will also go for the parties not for the interview. For the interview only pink and red. Okay so here's the way and if you want to know any other thing regarding makeup or skincare routine I'll just let me know in the comment section and for sure I'll make another video on that. And I hope ki aap log ke interviews bahut acche ja rahe honge and all the very best jinke abhi nahi hue hain and all the very best jo log select hue hain for the second round and the upcoming rounds. Cheers to life. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye bye.